grace, precision, and strength. 14-year-old Jessa Ballet has all the makings of a future prima ballerina, the beauty of ballet, a world away from her home.
Where is your home?
The squatter's area, she says.
It's very different from the school, isn't it?
Yes.
If I wasn't at this dance studio, she explains, I wouldn't be able to eat every day. Eating, living is a struggle for Jessa and her family in the slums of Manila. Houses are shanties. There's no running water. Her parents make a living off of selling trash. In this despair, Lisa Makuha Elizalde saw potential.
The kind of motivation that these kids have to succeed, you can see in their faces.
Makuha Elizalde understands what it takes to succeed. She is the Philippines' most celebrated prima ballerina and has danced in Russia's prestigious Kirov Ballet. This may be a rich world's art, but Makuha Elizalde sees it as a poor child's chance out of the slums.
They want to earn money to be able to survive. They're not afraid of pain. They're not afraid of pushing themselves, pushing their bodies to the limit. And that's the kind of students that you like to have in your ballet school. You know, you don't like the spoiled brats who are, you know, are afraid of pain and afraid of sweat.
She believes that, personally, paying for the 54 children she has recruited through a local charity to be students at her school.
It's not enough just to get the kids here to dance. We're talking about poverty-stricken children. They need to be fed and in some cases given shelter. And they're constantly fighting the pull of the slums.
17-year-old Jamil Montabon began the scholarship program 4 years ago, but dropped out to take care of his younger siblings. His teachers pulled him out of his shanty and moved him into Ballet Manila's dormitories. His work here at the ballet bar, allowing him to break the barrier between poverty and possibility.
Are you determined to not end up like that?
I don't want to live like that. The other kids, they'll be stuck there. He recognizes, he says, that this is his audition for a new kind of life, dancing out of the world he came from and into another. Kyung Lah, CNN, Manila.